I'm here with Steven Lensford from Teen Wolf.
On MTV.
On MTV.
On MTV.
And he is going to help me ask people.
What's the meaning of life? Yes. Let's do it. What do you think the meaning of life is?
Meaning of life?
Meaning of life.
Enjoy from your life.
To enjoy it. What do you think the meaning of life is?
Follow your goals and make your dreams come true.
I'm eating a pretzel.
It's a delicious pretzel, I'm sure.
Noble right now because we figured that of all the places to look for the meaning of life, it's at a bookstore. Watch your moving and
elliptical, but I think it's not what bingo. What you say is
got it. The journey to greatness.
If you know, Vincia can tell us.
I wonder what he would say about this.
Think he's gonna tell us how to find the meaning of life?
He probably will.
I think so.
Your life is magic. You can change it right now. And the magic is in doing something right now.
It's all on how you look at things in life. That's what's important. Or how you look when you're smiling.
The search continues. We're here with Noah Ben-Shea, one of North America's highly acclaimed and beloved authors, poets, and philosophers.
Thank you.
What does meaning mean?
The real question in life is whether we're prepared to follow our curiosity, to be interested about life, to be interested in life, to be involved in life.
Was there ever a time in your life that you were just like lost, that you didn't know what your path was, or that, you know, and how did you get over that?
Let me give you the shorthand. No one has ever found their way who has not felt lost. Two people are involved with something that's more important than the two of them, then nothing negative can happen to them. For most of us, we don't know what's going to happen every day. Life is an adventure. Put on your pith helmet and go out there and have a good time. Of all the things you can make in life, why not make a difference? You're up, you'll get down. You're never running.